Coucou, coucou mon étoile. Today I'm going to be doing your makeup. You don't need any, you're already beautiful. But I know how relaxing you find. Do a very natural look. Okay. Are you excited?
I am.
I brought all my stuff.
I did get a new makeup case. Isn't it pretty?
It like shines. Let's start with a little lotion. I'm gonna massage. Little lotion on my hands. Close your eyes, relax. I'm very gentle. Massage that onto. Feels nice, doesn't it? Feels so good. Nice and on your face. It's very sensitive. So you want to make sure you're not too rough with it. Just do some on. Do some on. Yeah. Voila. And nice. You can close your eyes if you want. Voila. That looks good. That looks so good. Oh, your skin. All it does is even the skin tone and kind of gives it a nice base to put your blush, your eyeshadow. All the things we'll need to. I think that's all we need for now. Yeah. Okay. So, what have you been up to? I feel like we haven't talked in a while. Yeah, we gotta get the brush.
nice and saturated. I don't know what color this is. NW15. Made in Canada. Very cool. Sorry. So, what's been going on with you? To even out the skin tone, you don't need much. You're perfect, just the way you are. Oh yeah? Huh. No. No. They call them like beauty blenders. This one looks like a macaroon. Pretty, huh? Okay. It's very gentle. Go on. I want to hear the rest. Say bye-bye. I'm sure it'll all work out. You're safe now. Okay, I think we're good. You know what I've been liking to do lately? Is, like blush underneath the powder. So it's not so, like, in your face. Well, it's on your face, but not in your face. Because this looks really dark, okay? I know what you're gonna say. Put it under the powder. It's not so much out there, you know. Might as well get the powder out too. Well. I need brushes. Oh my god, I need to show you these cute brushes. Miguel Cimeso. Wow. Oh my god. I'm like obsessed. I'm so in love with these. Only this one. because I haven't done your makeup in a while. I gotta use the best for you. Look how pretty this is. Look how pretty this is. Oh. So pretty. I love the colors. Teal. Purple, yellow. Shh, look how beautiful that is. So pretty. Pretty like you. Pretty like you. It's very hypnotic, you're right. I love the sound of it on my ears. So hypnotic. So makes me sleepy too. Very sleepy. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Boop. 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 Aw, thank you. I just did them for Easter. Kind of those spring colors. Very nice. Okay, I got distracted. Okay, let's get this one. Don't be worried. It's not as dark as you would think. But gotta brush the excess off. It's beautiful. I'll show you after, don't worry. And then this one. This one's fun. It's big. And also very soft. Very, very soft. This is transparent. Make the brush blush, blush, not brush, blush. Looks so bright. It's Vanessa. I promise you look amazing. Now I just dip, 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 dip. And then so nice getting someone to do your makeup. Et voila. That's it. You don't need much of this stuff. That's the nice thing about these kind of products. You don't need too much. gonna get a little bit closer, okay? Get nice and close. I guess I left a brush in there. Mermaid brush. These ones are beautiful. Let's see, gold, just like a gold tone. Gold? Yeah, gold. Let's go with gold. I'd be happy with that. I haven't even used this one yet. These ones are funkier. Teal and purple and gold. Because I didn't have a gold one. Like when it's your birthday, they give you, I don't know, I ended up getting like four colors, which were these ones. So I picked some random. Why not? Like the kits that they give you. Like this one. It's like the same tones of a color. So I wouldn't buy a whole kit with greens or teals. Like, look, I haven't even used this one. Yeah, but, you know. Open, close, open, close, open, close. Open. Close. Open. Voila, I like that. I like that a lot. Okay. That's good. Just natural. I'm just your eyebrows are perfect. I'll just put like a little gel. Just a little gel to groom them into place. Should have an eyebrow. Oh, really, it's an eyelash brush. I use it on the eyebrows. So I put. There it is. I just put a little gel.
When you're working with a perfect canvas. Really makes it easy. Just accentuate the features. It's like an art. Look at that, we have a couple little happy eyebrows. Okay. I don't know. I don't think I have eyeliner. I think skip the eyeliner. But definitely mascara. Mascara. Hello. Sufficient to seal. Look up for me. I'll do underneath. Both eyes. Like to do a little underneath. And, you know, the top. You just want to coat those suckers. Look like down, but don't close your eyes. Yeah, just like that. Relax. Okay, now for the final but not least but not final, I forgot how it said, definitely do a bit of an eyeliner, lip liner. Why? Because it makes your lipstick stay longer. Definitely some lipstick. I'd like your lips to be matte or a little bit of gloss. A little bit of gloss. Okay. Yeah, no worries, whatever you want. It's your face. So first, this one's called Tease Me Velvet Tease Lip Pencil. This one's made in Italy. What? How cool is that? Came from far. Just relax your.
It's like a primer, you know? Like when you paint the wall. Gorgeous. So that's that. And then... See, sheer. Lustre. Where is this made? Now I'm curious. Made in Canada. Oh, that's why you pay a little more. It's just a very kind of not too much out there color. Very natural. It'll blend well with the lip liner. Go like that. I'm gonna keep this out. I might even put a little on later. I like this one. Okay. And see. This one's a little more matte, and we're coming to the end of it. I'm really gonna have to fill it. Okay, I think you'll be the last one to use it. Just wanna dab a little on. Like that. That's it. You want this one? You can keep it and like if you need to refresh throughout the day or something. I mean, it's pretty much done. But at least you can. Nice fresh face of makeup. I mean, the main thing was that we got to hang out. So that's super cool. I should pack up my things. I won't need these. Yeah, it's... Well, thank you for chilling with me. You have a good night. And I'll see you next week. Sweet.